Hello, my name is Rodney Elliott. I'm running for re-election to the Lowell City Council. I've been married to my wife, Laurie, for 23 years, and we have raised two daughters, Caitlin and Michaela, in Pawtuckaville. We are now the proud grandparents to three granddaughters. I love this city, and I'd like to return to the City Council to continue to serve you. And in addition to being a City Council, I have served on many volunteer boards and commissions, and I continue to give back to my community. If there's a cause in the city, I'm there to help. For the last 20 years, I've been proud to serve you on the Lowell City Council, and I'd like to continue to be part of the progress that we have seen in the last 20 years. I pride myself on being a hard worker, an independent voice, fiscally conservative, and a person with an open and honest approach to city government. I cast votes with your best interest at heart, even when I'm the lone vote on the issue. We've made great strides in Lowell, and it shows in our city. Our finances are solid, our schools are performing better. We have experienced reduction in crime, and more businesses are coming to Lowell. Our streets are being paved, our sidewalks replaced, and more police officers are on our streets, and we're working to improve our neighborhoods. But I know we still have lots to do. There are still far too many drugs on the streets and trapping our youth in a cycle of addiction. There are too many dilapidated buildings with absentee landlords that we need to crack down on. Traffic is a continual issue that needs to be addressed. I also feel it's important to have a council who understands municipal finance to keep the city in a strong fiscal position. As your councilor, I use my education and my experience to make sound, fiscally responsible decisions with your tax dollars. I continue to pledge to be a fiscal watchdog, to work to keep taxes as low as possible, cut waste from the budget, and attract new businesses in the effort to lighten the burden on you, the taxpayers. We can always do better. We can do more with less and still deliver you the services you deserve. I again thank you for the privilege of serving you, and I would respectfully ask for one of your votes on Tuesday, November 7th. Thank you very much.